Hello, I'm Benjamin, a web developer from Mountbatten. This is the third video of MTrack user training. In this video, I'll be showing content approvers how to approve content on the website. Approving content involves proofreading, making any desired changes, and then publishing. Only content approvers can publish content. Content editors should contact their content approvers or the MTrack help desk to request their content to be reviewed and published. The first step is to log in. I'll scroll down to the page and at the bottom of the page and click the login link. On the login page, you will fill in your username and then password and click login. Upon logging in, you automatically go to your dashboard page right away. And this is the dashboard menu: my content, create content, my files, my edits, and then content to be published. This is the link that is only accessed by content approvers and it's used to publish content. I'll go ahead and click content to be published. On the content to be published page, you will see a list of content items from the editors in the table format. The first column is the title of the content, followed by the type of content. For example, this is a blog post. You can have an audio file or an image, and then the name of the author, and then the actions, which include edit and delete, and lastly publish. Under normal circumstances, one will need to first read through the content before they publish it, and you can do that by clicking the edit link. On the edit page, all the fields are editable and you can make adjustments in the content and then save. You can also use the preview to look at how the page will appear in a teaser while it's been published. For example, if I make some changes here and I go down the page and click preview, it will show me a trimmed version of my post. And this is what I've just added, and I can just go back and then save. And when I save, I automatically go back to the content to be published page. So if I'm sure that everything is okay, I just go ahead and click publish. And when after I publish, if the content is published, then it can be viewed by the general public. And after you are done with what you have to do, please don't forget to log out. To do that, you just have to scroll down to the bottom of the page and click the logout link, and then you automatically logged out. Just so you know, if I go to the blog page, now I can see my new content that has been published. Thank you. See you in the next video.